The fate of all utopias.
Oh yes.
Utopia is creative, is a blessing as long as it remains utopia, because it guides human dreams, human actions, gives you courage to act and things like that. But when it is proclaimed fulfilled, then the trouble begins. Then it transforms into dystopia.
Dystopia.
That's true. That's true.
And do you think that the utopia of United Europe can be go on?
Well, I published a little book called Europe, an Unfinished Adventure. I still consider it a valid expression. It is still unfinished and still adventure. We are still walking into the darkness because there's no precedent to European Union. That's the first thing such in history, that after hundreds of years of mutual enmity, bloody wars, devastation, suddenly all is forgotten, apparently. The Frenchman kissed the Dutch, the German. Germans kiss the Frenchman, you know, they go to visit each other, they appreciate each other's culture and so on. And the things unthinkable in 1930s, when I was a child, that was beyond comprehension, impossible, impossible to happen. It did happen. And also, the experiment in implementing alternative way of togetherness, this experiment is still continuing. And continuation means that there are all sorts of throwbacks. You encountered, for example, this influx of
refugees,
migrants. Previously, we encountered the collapse of the credit economy, of spending money which people did not earn, and that caused shattered the euro system and made it dubitable. But you see, one consequence or another, the history of European Union is a long string of antagonism, of conflict, of troubles, of problems.
But this can
But somehow it survives so far.
It can be managed?
Yeah. Well, you see, I constantly repeat that I'm pessimist in the short run and optimist.